Hey everybody, I'm Blitz. Welcome back to another episode of No Man's Sky. So this is the same planet that we left off last time. That thing is right over there, the manufacturing facility. I think maybe we have to complete that? it was a little bit nasty. There was something right below me here that I was just flying around checking things out, and I wanted to look at, and it was like a little campground or something? If I can find it again? Here we go, bad YouTuber getting things set up, and this is what happens. It was right below me. That's why I couldn't find it. Let's go down. Landing sequence. Hopefully I have enough fuel to launch again. Oh, look at that! There's a cave here, too! Oh my. This is... Oh, what is this? Okay, we saw one of these before, and I don't know what this is. So we need the bypass chips. Okay, we can build those pretty easily. Is this a selling station? Nope, not yet. Oh, and another one of those. Aha. I'm just gonna grab this thing first. There's another one to the left. Wow. This is a pretty good spot, it looks like. Okay, knowledge stone. Grab that. You have learned Korvac word for free. Ooh, how about the Korvac word for really, really deep hole in the ground? That's kind of cool. Let's grab this one too. Sounded like Winnie the Pooh. There we go, knowledge stone. The Korvac word for warning. What's this? Go to Zappy McZapperton here. Damaged machinery. New tech discovered. Phase coolant sigma. Very nice. Is this knowledge stone? Wow, Korvac word for Korvac. I wonder if it's Korvac. It's becoming nighttime o'clock out too. Let's go back over there. Oh, let's grab this first. There's so many things to get. The shield increase. Babbler, learn 5 words. It's like mini Blitz. My little baby boy. He knows more than 5 words though. He knows Dada, which is one of his favorites. Okay, there we go. That'll go. Go down here. Grab the shield. That should offset some of this. We'll get those power things. Flora. There we go. Toxin level drop. Blast this, because we're going to need it. I wonder if I can switch out of the bolt caster. Okay, what... There it is. Oh, that's the switching. Aha. Got it. So we can switch in between the two. There's the reload button. Gotcha. Okay, so that was some of the things that I had a little trouble with last episode. And I'm figuring out a little bit better this time. Scanner recharging. Let's grab a bunch more of this stuff. There's another shield thing. Platinum. Bolt caster. Let's grab this. I'm really scared to go down in there. Flora. Your shielding increases. Huh. Oh. You know what, it'd be a good idea if we maybe increase some stuff to the exosuit. Okay, life support, and we'll charge it up with that's, I guess. Okay. Come on, mining beam, you can do it. There's some green shards here too that I'm really interested in. Emerald, huh. Hi. What is this? Why is there a dog footprint somewhere? Did you just not right now? Wait a minute. Where'd that dog footprint go? Right there. Is that a bad guy? It's a bad critter. Yeah, we're staying out of that cave for now. My inventory's full too. Let's transfer, I guess, titanium, anything full. Let's transfer this. Ooh, where did I get this from? Neutrino module. 13,000 discard transfer items? Alright, that's cool. And we'll grab some platinum. Sorry, I'm in ADD mode going crazy and seeing all these things. Let's craft. Can we craft one of those things yet? Let's see. That would be in... Yeah, I think I can. Craft and bypass chip. Let's gather that. Very good. No. Hello. Hello. I don't like you, whatever you are, spider crab. Hopefully the future feeling is not mutual. Bypass chip. What do we have here? Monolith. What does this do? Ooh, colonial outpost. Okay, colonial signal transmission shelter. Let's go with the monolith. No, colonial outpost transmission shelter. Let's go with the monolith. It sounds fun. I don't know if that's a one-time use thing. Oh, there is something. Ancient alien artifact. Alien artifact detected. It's a plaque. Now, is this a one-time use? Oh, we have to use a chip on it every time. Let's go back into this thing. Did I get this? Item. Ah, turn the light on and off. Save. Good save point here. Perfect. Okay, I want to try this thing out. Can I go into here? Please let me. I can. What do we get? Device? Oh. The storage chest, analyze multi-tool. No storage chest, just somebody's hut. Aw. Break to enter door. Yeah, we have to do that as part of the quest. Squeaky chair. Okay, let's check out this. There we go. Neat. So we can put that on our multi-tool? That would be here. Install technology. And beam intensity, strengthened beam, speed up terrain, faster mining beam process on resource-rich materials. I want that. Cool. I don't know if I'll ever use this. And creature system. Tag and identify planetary creatures. Oh! Uh-huh. So that was... Which button was that? That was a dodge. No, active technology. There it is. Is that it? Analyzing. Okay, we're doing it. Oh! I don't like you, remember? We discussed this. Cool. Can I scan, like, plants too? What's that thing? Ow! He's alerted to my presence. There we go. Analyzing it. Aha! You're the same thing. Oh! Okay. Okay. Here's the deal. Here's the deal, critter. Where are you? Where'd you go? Seriously this time. For reals. You run back into the cave? I guess you did. Okay, where was I going? What was I doing? I got an idea. Let's go. Alright. Seems to be raining or something. Do we want to go... I really want to get into this manufacturing facility. I also want to go to the other thing. Let's try this one. One more time, there's a little crate to get into. There's a lot of things you can fly over that you wouldn't normally see. Okay, I want to go down. Go down, and then we'll try to fly around a little bit like this, and we'll try a landing right here. This doesn't look like a good spot to land. Maybe it is. Maybe I did this perfectly. I did do it pretty well. That's the save point. Alrighty. Bolt caster. Mining beam. Let's do this. Get ready. Get set. Go. I understand. Okay, bolt caster. Oh no, I don't need to do that. I can just hit this button. That's right. Ow. I know you're mad at me. I know you're mad at me. I'm going in. I'm going in. You can't do anything about it. I'm going in. Nerds. I'm in. You're not. Ho ho. What are you going to do about it now? They can't see me. Sentinel force deactivated. Good. What does this thing do? I want jump over. Close door. Close sesame. That's so much better. Somewhere below my feet, I hear endless churn of automated machinery performing unknown tasks for unknown masters. A screen flickers into life, and the letters stamp themselves across it. Nada, nada, escape, Atlas, find us, nada, nada. And then a formula is displayed. How to make my own antimatter. Ah. Noise. Can I get it? Is this the same thing? Yep. Go away. Take. Oh, I gotta take the formula. There we go. With this knowledge, I can create warp cells, the final puzzle piece. Now I can travel anywhere I please, or should I follow Atlas? I don't really care. electron vapor. So we have to get the electron vapor. I want to get you, whatever you are. Isotope, plutonium. This is multi-analyzer. We already have that. I can't really do much else. There's a light bulb there. What's out here? Open sesame. I don't have any warning levels. Ooh. I just totally stole a plant out of this place. That's awesome. I don't think there's anything else in here. Busted. Breaking an entry, that's what we're doing. Hey buddy, how are you is? I'm gonna go ahead and try to get back to my spaceship. If I can remember where I put it. Spaceship! There you are. Meow. Okay. Just tap the button. Get out of here. And now I wanna go over to that thing. Let's go over to there. And I think as we're traveling over there, that's a minute. I think as we're traveling, we can craft. And if that's the case, that's pretty awesome. Okay, we need this suspension fluid. Products and inventories. I don't know where to get that. Because we got this plaque. Let's take a landing right here. Maybe we'll find something. Interesting little thing. Store point. What do we got here? Zinc. Okay, Mr. Plaque. How do we do this? Oh. Base ingredients, suspension fluid can be bought. That's what we're gonna have to do. Corvac Echoes. What do we get? Legacy of Prunence. Knowledge paves the way through understanding of probability atlas, spoke in fragments atlas, interfaces. Are there shadows, monoliths? Are there scattered children? Together or they convey the wisdom that must be understood. Seek help. My knowledge of the Corvac's convergence increases, and we have learned convergence. Okay. That was kind of a waste, I think. Aha! This isn't a waste, though. Wrong button. Plutonium. Plutonium. There it is. It all sorts of plutonium for days. Oh, here's another shelter. I'm gonna drop down on this one quick. Keep doing these, because they're good experience, sir. Quilliam Marsh. They have good items here, usually. You just open up damaged machinery. Ooh, accelerator fire theta. It's a +3. That's cool. Dimensional matrix. We'll have to get that pretty soon. That's a save point up here. There's also some loot to be scooted. Maybe. Debris. Atlas pass. You don't have that yet. Neutral cargo drop. A gen kip. Ah. We're gonna send the gen kip over. Oops, back to this one. Gen kip. Back to transfer. And I don't know. Send this one too. Come on, jettison pod. Power canister. Nice. I think we have two of those now. And let's go into the camp. See if there's anything neat. We don't need that thing. Really? You have to flutter up in here? Wait, that's not the door, is it? Maybe it is, and they're a flying sort of animal here. Oh, what is that? Okay, this thing's been rustled. The jimmies have been rustled in here a little bit. I don't see anything to loot. I mean, there's the multi-analyzer tech. We don't need that. I need to go check this thing out. Is it hostile? Okay, here we go. Analyzing. The Urgadurgadaba. Wow. That thing is really stinking cool. It's elderly. Diet oxide elements. Are you hostile? Oh, man. It's so ugly. Oh, look at that little. What are you doing? Should I kill it? It's one of these little things. Ooh. A lot of critters around here. What is this? It's like a Medusa tree. Medusa berry. Come here. Stop your wiggling. Ooh, 200 credits. I like this. Yeah. What is this thing? Carbon. Wait a minute. Okay. That's cool. Little blob, man. Hello, little blobby thing. Blah, 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 blah. Let's go to that other thing first. There's another one. It's something else new. The marsh? Oh, maybe. I already have discovered him. So neat. Looks like we got another milestone. Drifter. Traveled 10,000 UU. UU. Whatever a U is. Units? Units of distance? Space dollars? There we go. Up we go. Let's launch up. This might hurt a little bit. Let's try to get some more booster juice in here. Eek. I hate using that. I could have used this, couldn't I? Oh well. Pulse engines. What does this take? Oh, yeah. Good. And the hyperdrive, we don't have anything yet. So let's launch up. Let's go to that settlement. I think that's going to be very similar to what we're at right now. Let's just see what we can find. And animals don't spawn in when you're flying overhead. So, it's kind of a goofy thing. Okay, we're coming into the op center. This thing is kind of difficult to get to. It's been on the other side of the planet from where we are, or where we were a little bit ago. And the higher elevation or higher altitude you go to, the less, what's the word? The less resistance there is, maybe? And you go faster when you're higher up. So I've been trying to find a sweet spot on it and, you know, still exploring the game as a brand new rookie here. And we're going to see what this thing is. I'm hoping it's not like the other camps we've been to. It doesn't look like it. All right, let's land it up. Landing sequence initiated. Ah, there's some decent stuff here, it looks like. Got a nice building. Restore point. There's a giant cave down there. Got a swamp. Hopefully there's some items to grab right here, too. Destination reach. We're going to save it at this point. Awesome. Jettison pod. Nothing else. Did everything here. Good. That's pretty good stuff. More of these little dudes. We're a long ways away from them, so it's kind of nice. Is that an animal? No, it's just waving in the wind. Alright, what is this item? Oh, there's so much stuff in here. Is this open? We have to destroy it. There is so much loot in there. I have to do it. Probably gonna lose. Oh, I see you over here. I see you. Trying to steal my house. Come on, scan it. Scan it. Here, scan it. Scan. Do I have this thing scanned already? Hello. Would you like, yeah, analyze it. Yes. Creatures. What did that say? I don't know. Okay, mining beam, bolt caster. Let's do a little reload ski. So this steel door is literally the only thing here that I can get into. And I don't think I can level this up. It would be my multi-tool, right? Bolt caster, yeah, I can't. Focus beam, yep, that's not gonna work. Analyzer, yep, scanner. All right, that's too bad. I wanna try again. Oh, I can destroy it. This is gonna be very nasty. Come on, heal it up. Keep moving. Dodge, duck, dive. Okay, reload. Ow. Hide in the corner. Dodge, duck, dive, back and forth. Why am I not hitting it? Or am I hitting it? Ow. Come on. Take it down. I'm in. Neener, you can't see me. Wait, maybe you can. Shoot it! Oh, he can't shoot! He can't shoot when I'm in here! Oh, you poor little ding-dong berry thing. Yeah, what are you gonna do now? Wish I could punch you. There's no punch button that I know of. Well, I'm gonna pillage this place up. Whoop! It still doesn't like me. Wow, there's everything over there. Oh, buddy. Please be open. Please open. I did all that work, and I still can't get in because I need an Atlas pass. Ah, oh, there's so much loot in there. And there's like nothing in here. It's like we gotta run. Where's our ship at? There's our ship. Let's go. I don't think anything's after us. Okay, nothing is after us. I want to scan more of these things, because it said something about... Oh, there's something. Maybe I haven't seen before. It said... Exhausted. Okay. Can I scan you? I already discovered that one. It says something... Oh, there's a new one. Okay, new creatures, 4 of 8. Okay. All of these things are good. I mean... Oh, I didn't scan this one yet either. Did I? Nope. Aha! 200 units? 5 of 8. This is kind of cool. I didn't realize this was part of the game. I knew you could scan things, but I guess I didn't really recognize that you could have a family of critters. I don't see anything different here. This thing looks new. He is? Okay, I have 6 of 8. Oh, this elder. Ooh, what's this? This looks different too. Nope, I got him. He's green. Oh, so that's how you know. If it's a green or a red dot. There are critters in here. Wait a minute, what is that scanning? What did I just scan? Huh, there are things in here. Must have been a plant. I think my inventory's full. Support systems are going down. Here we go. More new? Oh, that's still green. Iron. Well, we scan it. Oh, wow. So you can discover all the plants, too. Awesome. Ah, I missed a treasure chest here, too. Somewhere right around this corner? Should be right in here somewhere. Thought I missed a treasure chest. Maybe it was the... I did. What is this? Emerald. Okay. Let's see what we got on our exosuit. I'm going to transfer? Yeah. And now we're going to destroy you. That must be something really neat. Is that more of it? It is. No, that's the same thing. Oh, we got 2 of it. Get out of my face. I found one more red. There's 2 more reds here. These might be the last items, or the last critters. Oh, we better do this, too. Here we go. Thallium. Thank you. Okay, there's 2 more reds. Let's see what you are. Oh, I'm excited for this. Hello, red thing. Oh, it's you. I thought I scanned you already. Are you the last? 2 species left. There's something up here, too. It's one of those. Okay, what do we have down here? That's a... Yep. And we can get this to get our toxic levels back up. I'm just randomly running away from our stuff right now. Okay, the new critter should be right over the hill. Or over the next hill. It's like Minecraft. You just want one more block. Come on up. Come on up. Oh! Oh yeah. Gotcha. 200 units. We have 1 more, right, of this family. 2 species left. Oh, it belongs to an already discovered species. Uh-huh. Let's do a little scan, see if we can see anything in the distance. There's some animals over there. I don't really know where to go. Let's go for that one, and then we'll go back to the ship. How about a scratch that plan? And let's just head back to the ship. Because it's dark now. Okay, made it back to our spaceboat. Let's jump up into space, and we have to go get a trade thing. I don't really know where that's going to be, so we're going to have to scan when we get up there. So let's boost up, and I guess we'll just go into pulse engine mode, maybe? There we go. Once we get up here into space, It'll jump out. Okay, wow. Right into the middle of an asteroid field. Let's do a scan. See if we can find anything exciting. There is a space station over here, it looks like. If we undiscovered, arrive in 3 hours. That is awesome. So let's just pulse drive over there. Okay, we've made it here. Ooh, it's like a big eyeball of some sort. Yikes! Ugh. Did that blow us up? No. Slow down. We need to go this way. There we go. A minute. No. Screw that. Gotta boost our way into here. There we go. I guess we could just boost all the way and it automatically pulls us, right? I think so. Yep, we're under the power of the tractor beam. This is cool. Down to go. Cool. We're gonna go right this time. First, maybe. We'll just try this out. See what's up here. And I want that Atlas card. I need to find that. I guess we'll go back to this other side. Anyone gonna trade with me in here? No. Up we go. Ooh. Hey buddy! Is this like a space bar? Get it? Space bar? It kinda looks like it. Oh, it's a stock market-ish. You're creepy. Chief scientist. Why can't my inventory's full? I can't talk to him when my inventory's full. Really? Well, where's the space trader at? Is that this thing? Yeah. We'll just sell some stuff. Okay, boot sequence. Let's sell items from your inventories. Emerald. Ooh, 4% up. What else do we have? Titaniums. Wow. Okay. That's crazy. I'm gonna sell all of these for 10,000. I don't know if that's good or not. Plus, I'm guessing it is. That's 3% up. That's not too bad. I'll sell that thing too. And let's switch over to the starship inventory. What else do we have? This thing. Ooh. 21,000. What else do we have? Plutonium. The daggers, man. And the cubes. Oh, this thing. Module. It's a little bit low. I don't know. Might as well just sell it now, because we need the money now. Alright. Let's go back. I want to go talk to this dude now. Hey, buddy. How goes the battle in space? Chief Scientist Korvac. Blocka-blocka-blocka-blocka-blocka. Rare blocka-blocka. As I approach the electronic life form, it instinctively starts to analyze me from head to foot. It chitters animatedly. Its head tilted to one side. The more it studies, the more the facility's resource vault consumes what my scanners suggest are silicate. Okay, well, we're going to have to give you silicate because I don't have anything else. Uh-oh, mild disappointment. Nonetheless, he rests his hand on my visor and thanks me with the transfer of the world people. I got calm. Alright. I have learned the Korvac word for trap. That was kind of a ripoff. Okay, let's buy some stuff. Let's see if I can buy. Ooh, journey milestone accomplished. New business. Wow, did I. That. I mean, is that something cool I did? Learned 8 words. Okay, thank you for these achievements. I'd like to talk to this. And let's see. Let's buy items. Maybe I can get an Atlas card? Heridium? Nope. There's the dagger. I don't want to buy the dagger. We want to buy low and sell high. You literally don't have anything for me. Except these. Oh, wow. We're buying two right now. Whew, those are kind of expensive. Let's go into our build mode here And we need to build up this vapor. We need to build up the warp cell, which takes antimatter. Antimatter takes iridium. I figure no better way to find what we're looking for than going straight down into a planet. Planetary interference. Works for me. Let's get close to the water. Oh, wow. This is cool looking. Ooh, is that lava? Maybe. Who knows? It's land. Oh, wow. This is some big tree thing. And we're on the dark side of the moon, too. Or planet, or whatever this thing is. Need some more of these. How bad is it? Floratypical fauna lacking sentinels weather. This is weird, man. Titanium. I hear a lot of animals. Let's see if we can see anything. Some down there. Some over there. I don't know where to go. Oh, that's gold. Whoa. I think we hit the jackpot. This is a huge... These pillars are all gold here, I bet. Wow. I mean, we came for something else, and we just find a giant gold stockpile, which is really, really cool. Yep, gold is worth quite a bit. 220 each compared to this stuff being 20. So, I'm going to try to get a bunch more. It is becoming daytime again, so I'm hoping that more critters come out and we can get some real stuff here. Okay, I made my way up to a iridium deposit. This should help out a lot. There's another one up there, and I saw another gold pillar right there. There's a ton of gold and all sorts of resources. Look at all these gold pillars. I can spend hours just going ahead and destroying them all and collecting all the resources. I'm not going to do that, though. I don't know why. I feel like we need to keep advancing forward rather than sitting back and collecting stuff like this. We need to get upgraded tools, and the farther I go in, the more I can explore, and I want to get to space stations and stuff. Okay, that'll do the inventory. We have a full stack of this, which is 250. Man, that'd be so much money if we were to use that. Power canisters. Can I transfer? I can. Let's just go back to the spaceship. Made it back! I'm gonna jump in. Let's go ahead and craft up that hyperdrive stuff. If I can. Let's transfer. Let's see. Exosuit. We have one space remaining. Let's transfer power canister over. And we're gonna build up here. We're gonna build our antimatter. We'll use the iridium zinc and electron vapor. Nice, and now we can use the warp cell. And now we just click and drag into here. There we go. Wow. Are you kidding me? That's what it takes? We got like one jump here. Open galactic map in space. Let's get up into space. Speed up and get out of here. That was a cool planet. Just not one I'd really like to stay a member of. Okay, pulse engine is going. We don't even need that. Let's just go into this mode. Maybe we do. Here we go. Alright, guys. This is gonna do it for today. Definitely doing it for today. I want to look around and take some time and find a good one here. Like, there's all sorts of really fun stuff we can take a look at. We have no idea what they have in store. And the whole goal is to go to the bright, shiny thing in the center. So, I mean, that's shown us the quickest way. What happens if we go up to this? Are you within jumping distance? You are. That's kind of cool. So, I mean, that's the way to go, it's telling us. I wish I saw something else, but I really don't see anything else. Anyway, that's going to do it. Hope you've enjoyed the video. If you did, let me know. And keep your stick on the ice. We'll catch you next time.